4 years old, and she's Laura. Where are you from?
I'm from Bordeaux. I'm 22, and I'm here for to do an internship.
I'm here working as a fair. So what we're gonna do today is speaking about transport. So let's go. Come with us to the bus station. Hi. So we are in the bus stations, and there are a lot of timetables where you can find the destinations. There are a lot of timetables here too, where you can find all the destinations. Come to see.
Lima, Galway, for example, is fantastic, and you can arrive in Galway in about 4 hours.
You can arrive in Cork in 5 minutes, and Cork is really good because there is the Titanic Museum. You can arrive also to the Blarney Castle in 20 minutes, and in a really near Cork, fantastic places, for example, Cross 7, that is near the sea. So there are a lot of things to do from here. Yes, the bus depart from this side, so follow me. Here we go. It's really good. It's not too expensive. You can buy a ticket from 2 euros or 6 euros with return from Blarney Castle, for example, and you have the internet, the Wi-Fi in the bus, so it's so good. The transfers from Dublin. There is an airport in Cork, but it is only for flights from and to Ireland and England. So if you want to come in Cork from other countries, you have to take the flights to Dublin and then take the bus or the train to Cork. So you have three possibilities. You can take the train, you can take the bus, and there are two different companies, the Aircoach and the bus hiring. The difference from these two is the hours. So you can spend 3 hours to arrive in Cork by Aircoach, and you spend 4 hours to come by bus hiring. The price is the same, so it's about 30 euros with the return from the airport of Dublin. So it's really good. Actually, there is another thing that's changed from a company to another, and it's the timetable. With the Aircoach, you can take the bus every hours. With the bus hiring, you can take the bus every 2 hours. So now we can go to the train station to show you something about the train station and the timetables and something like this. Go.
Thank you. finally in the city, in Cork City, in St. Patrick's Street, the main street of Cork.
So come on, go into the bus station.